After the collapse at the Bayshore parking garage, we went around to some other parking garages in the area to check them out. And this one downtown near the Giannis mural has a big giant metal tube. It looks like they could push some snow over into that so that it ends up down on the ground. But you can see from the pile of snow that is right here from the most recent snowstorm, a lot of the snow from that storm didn't make its way down.